the cruiserweight. Pete Dunne in the process. Well, Pete Dunne somehow able to compete this evening and looking to get even.
And his opponent, the cruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
Well, Dunne taking a look at the left hand. He's typically the one that's snapping back and bending the digits, but he was on the retrieving end of that crowbar smash wave that we've talked about right here in front of us. Pete Dunne, not in a good mood, probably not wise to anger the Bruiserweight.
Well, let's face it, the Bruiserweight isn't really a smiler at the best of times, but he's really got more of a furious look to him than usual.
NXT Universe is fired up tonight, and you can be part of our live audience in Orlando, Florida. Follow NXT Live's official Facebook page for more information or visit WWE.com/NXT Live.
Listen, the Bruiserweight has a sadistic streak a mile wide. Combine that with the caliber of talent, he clearly is a former NXT UK champion, clearly one of NXT's best competitors, and this could be the downfall of Tony D'Angelo.
You see Dunne taking a look over at the crowbar, and Dunne certainly has felt that crowbar. Not only, what would D'Angelo, oh! Looking to